Hello everyone, today we are doing painting with thumb impression. For this we need poster colors, brush, marker pen or brush pen. So first apply color with the help of brush or directly from the palette like this. Like this, take the impression. Here I have already taken impressions for different colors. So now let's start